Nothing's
here.
Happening.
Nothing, man.
Whoa.
Okay. So we're here. Okay.
Hello.
Everybody, welcome to Willowbrook's Got Talent. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
That's not a crew.
All right.
Everybody, glad you're excited to be here. Really appreciate the energy.
Are too.
Love it. Living. Appreciate it. But. This is Acer Esperanza, my co-MC.
Hello.
Thank you, everybody. Give a little bow.
Thank you.
How do you do? Yeah! Let's go!
But, this is Mary Goodhart.
Oh, okay.
Oh, my. Mary Goodhart.
All right, we got a great show planned out for you guys tonight. We got something great. We got singing. We got dancing. We got music. Acer, take a walk with me.
Let's just explore this a little
bit. I actually can't see.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, we got stairs. Let's go. Let's take a little walk. Let's go around. Let's see what we got tonight. Okay. So we got dancing. We got two dancing groups tonight. Come on. We take a little tour.
Oh yes.
We got two dancing groups, everybody.
It's a beautiful
two dancing
view.
Groups.
Oh, numerous singers.
Lot of singers tonight. We got a lot of singing. A lot of talented people out here.
So much talent. It's crazy.
So much talent. It's a little insane.
It's amazing.
And these people aren't in choir. And you should join the music program.
They should slide. Just saying.
A lot of singing. A lot of great stuff out here. We got a lot of talented people.
It's an amazing lineup, you know?
However, remember, for this show, we got to be respectful, responsible, and engaged.
Of course, family-friendly, obviously.
Love Dr. Krause. We do great. Woo-hoo! Yeah, thank you.
Love you.
A few more.
Are we all excited? Everybody, we excited?
Yeah, stay excited. Also, ooh.
Oop.
Ooh, okay.
We're
also,
back.
Everybody, if you do want a program, we are out.
Hey, yo!
If you want a program, we are out, but there will be a PDF version on the WPO website. Thank you.
If you did not get a program, make sure to get one. The best.
All right, so let's get started. Let's get started with our first act. We start with a great dance group.
An amazing, humongous group.
Humongous, you probably know most of them anyway. They're little big faces around here. Acer, the name of them, who do we have?
The Wiggies.
Woo! All right, everybody.
Come on. Oh, yeah.
The stage is theirs.
It's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good.
Say
Great to see
that
them.
Was amazing.
Hopefully they'll be back. Hopefully they'll be back.
Back for more.
One day.
A little teaser.
Over the season. Next up, though, we do have
Joshua Jackson with something you've probably never seen before.
Color guard.
Color guard.
Well, if you have been to football games, which I know a lot of you do get hyped for those, a lot of you in marching band,
a lot of you go for fun,
a lot of you football players go for fun. So, go for fun. But then you probably know what color guard is. They usually go on, do their little twirly thing.
Bunch of flags. It's beautiful.
Crazy stuff. It's insane, but give it up for Joshua Jackson.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody.
Oh, yeah. Impressed.
You know, I am still impressed. But next up, we do have Maya Eatman singing Sign of the Times by Harry Styles, everybody.
A popular one.
Let's go. We'll make our exit.
Give it up.
Thank you. you crying, it's a sign of the times. Welcome to the final show. Hope you're wearing your best clothes. You can't bribe the door on your way to the sky. You look pretty good down here, but you ain't really good. We never learned we've been here before. Why are we always stuck in running from the bullets? The bullets. We never learned we've been here before. Why are we always stuck in running from the bullets? The bullets. We'll be right back.
good song. Such a good song.
I loved every
moment.
Too
good. Too good. Let me turn it. I had to turn it off. Yeah, no, too distracting. Come on.
Okay. It'll live on in memory.
It will live on in my brain. That was a great song and a great performance by Maya. She did incredible.
Now,
love the support. Love the support, everybody. Loving it. It's great.
Now, I hope you're ready for a little more singing because we have a duo coming up next, Viviana and Amorette. So,
new duo. All right.
Get ready for that.
I'm ready.
Fighting with fire just to get close to you. Can we burn something, babe? And I'll run for miles just to get a taste. Must be love on the brain that's got me feeling this way. It beats me black and blue, but it feels so good and I can't get. Just to get close to you, burn something, babe. And I'll run for miles just to get a taste.
Must be love on the brain that's got me feeling this way. It beats me black and blue, but it feels so good and I can't. My name. No matter what I do, I'm Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
All right. You know what? Let's sit for a minute, Asa. Let's have a heart-to-heart.
Let's get comfortable, honestly.
Let's have a minute together, okay? So, everybody, how are you enjoying this? You liking it?
Yeah, how are we feeling?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's great.
That's good to hear, all right? But we got a lot of singing going on tonight. You guys are so talented. That's so nice. You
I know some of y'all are hiding out
bless
there
you.
And singing, too.
Bless you. Love you more.
So, about all the singing, though, we do have a choir here.
Yeah, we do have choir, guys.
There is a concert next week.
A concert, you say? What day?
I believe it is Wednesday.
It's Tuesday, but, you know, I love the
concert. I am in the concert,
you know,
so I should know that
information. Acer, you are in the concert. You got to know this stuff.
But, I know now. It's
you
okay.
You know, okay, it's fine. It's on Tuesday at 7 p.m. 7 p.m.,
right
everybody.
Right here.
A lot of people, you'll be there, I'll be there. Well, I'm glad. Let's go.
Even better.
Let's go. All right, we got to. Glad to see you all are coming. Pop down. Come on. Glad to see you all are showing up, supporting,
now
or being in it, you know.
Jackson.
Oh, my God. Everybody enjoy as I fall down the stairs.
Before I start, I just want to give a little shout out to my dad. He's been doing a lot of stuff on Spotify for the last like a year and a half. He's folding drops Spotify, and as of today, he has over 11,000 monthly listeners, which a lot. So, yeah, I'm very proud of him. He's a big inspiration for me with everything I do in music. So, I just want to give a little shout out to him before I start. Okay.
And fall off
Jackson, you were talking a little too much at the beginning there. This is our stage. This is our moment.
It's our time. Thanks.
Our time to shine, Jack. Huh? He was better. Oh! Okay. I'm going to take that line down. Thank you. Thank you. You know, guys, we were at the rehearsal on Monday. Actually, I was at the rehearsal on Monday, Acer.
I was there. For most... a bit.
A little bit.
A wee smidge.
A wee smidge, you were there. And, you know, I had to talk for, like, 2 full hours by myself, and it feels really great to actually have somebody and a crowd.
Because I was talking like,
because I was doing like nothing, and it was weird.
Okay,
was weird.
I saved the day.
Did you? You did. You did. You really did. You really did.
Yeah.
Now,
yeah,
who do we have next?
Next up, we have Carlos, who is singing El Rey. It's a good Spanish song for you. Enjoy it.
Siempre. Thank you.
But after, we have one more act, and then we have a brief intermission, 10 minutes.
Take your potty breaks, everything you need.
Get some water, stay hydrated, do what you need to do. But after that, we have a returning champion here.
Oh, yeah.
We got Evan Lundgren.
Evan Lundgren.
Evan Lundgren.
Evan Lundgren.
Come on,
Evan. Come on.
Evan, yeah, great to see you, man. How you doing tonight?
I'm doing okay.
Oh,
ooh, that's loud.
Wow. Are you doing good? Are you excited? How does it feel to be returning? How do you feel?
It's great to be back. I've got clearly some fans in the audience, and I couldn't thank them more. Thank you.
It's great to hear. So, this is your second time being here. How do you feel? And you opened us.
I did. It was awesome. But yeah, I feel great. I'm feeling confident, and I'm ready to go.
He's ready. He's
this is your time. Excuse us.
That's what I do. That's what I do. What to do. That's what I do.
We're still here. And now we do, as previously mentioned, we have our 10-minute intermission. So
yes.
Enjoy that.
Whatever you gotta do, okay?
Do whatever, you go to the bathroom,
we'll
get water.
We'll be back, don't worry, we're waiting for you.
I don't care.
Are y'all ready to get in formation? I don't think you heard me. I said, are you ready to get in formation? Listen here. I'm so reckless when I rock that Givenchy dress. Betty, Alabama, Mama, Louisiana. You mix that Negro with that Creole, make the Texas Bama. My baby daddy, then an Afro. I like my Negro nose with Jackson 5 nostrils. I know that money, but they never take the country out. I got hot sauce in my bad swag. Y'all not loud enough for me. I see and I want it. I run yellow bone. I dream and I work hard. I grind till I own it. I thrill all them haters. Don't mind no alligators. If we know with the D-low, sitting 12 on no chase. Sometimes I go off, I go hard, take what's mine, I'm a star, cause I slay, I slay, we gon' slay. I mean, nothing says slay, slay tonight, y'all. Okay, ladies, now let's get information. Okay, boys, now let's get information. Prove to me you got some coordination. Slay, or you get eliminated. When he love me good, I take his butt to Red Lobster. Hey. If he hit it right, I might take him on a plane on my chopper. My mom tell him I'll let him buy some J's, let him chop up. I might get your son played on the radio station. I might get your son played on the radio station. You just might be a black Bill Gates in the making. Huh? I just might be a black Bill Gates in the making. Ha! I see and I want it. I sun yellow on it. I dream and I work hard. I grind till I own it. I swirl all my haters. Don't mind no alligators. El Camino with the C-Lows, if you ever know, chase up. Sometimes I go off, I go hard, take what's mine. I'm a star, cause I slay. I slay. I know I slay, y'all. Do you slay? Cause I slay. Do you slay? Come on now. Okay, ladies, now let's get information. Okay, ladies, now let's get information. Come on, prove to me you got some coordination. Slay, trick, or you get eliminated. Okay, ladies, now let's get information. Okay, ladies, now let's get information. You know you that trick, you cause all this conversation. Always stay gracious, best revenge is your paper.
That was an amazing show.
What a performance! What a performance!
What an opener for the second act!
What a perfect second act opener!
I know.
Oh, encore!
I mean, oh yeah, one more.
Encore, guys! Because what an actual performance! That was...
I was stunned.
Super Bowl level stuff.
Now.
I can't hear you, I gotta say. But, next up, we have... Alright, you ready here? Bring it down. Bring it down. Thank you, everybody. Bring it down. Thank you. Thank you. Next up, we have Ariel Hoda. She is singing. She's a little singer, too. She is in choir. She will also be at the choir concert on Tuesday.
That you should come to.
Yeah, you should.
Just saying.
Yeah. Anyway, she loves Adele. She's a little Adele girly, and she is singing Someone Like You.
The best album.
Exactly. I've known her for ages. Known since like fifth grade. She's one of my best friends. She's great. She's a great singer. She's great.
I love her voice.
Beautiful.
I hope you love her voice too.
I hope you love her more. We're good.
All right. Well.
All right, guys. Well,
give it
here
up
she
for
comes.
Her,
let's go.
That you're settled down, that you found a girl and you're married now. I heard that your dreams came true. Guess she gave you things I didn't give to you. Oh, friend, why are you so shy? Ain't like you to hold back or hide from the light. I'd hate to turn out, but out the blue, uninvited. But I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I'd hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me, it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I'll remember you said sometimes it lasts and though. Sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts and though, but sometimes it hurts instead. You know how the time flies. Only yesterday was the time of our lives. We were born and raised in a summer haze, bound by the mere surprise of our glory days. I'd hate to turn out, but out the blue, uninvited. But I couldn't stay away, I couldn't fight it. I'd hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me, it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I'll remember you said sometimes it lasts and though, but sometimes it hurts and stays. Nothing compares, no worries or cares, regrets and mistakes, their memories made. Who'd have known how bittersweet this would taste. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. Oh, remember you said sometimes it lasts and though, but sometimes it hurts and stays. Never mind. Sometimes it hurts and stays. Sometimes it lasts and though, but sometimes it hurts and
That was a little awkward. We were here for like a minute.
We were standing here for a second.
But yeah, that was kind of awkward. We almost got hit by the curtain. I forgot that was coming down.
But you didn't see any of that.
You didn't know. It's okay. We're fine.
We're okay.
But next up, we have something different planned.
Something a little spontaneous. Something to keep on your toes.
Something dramatic, to say the least. And that is Declan singing. Declan's singing, everybody. Let's go.
Never thought hyenas essential. They crew unspeakable life. But maybe they've a glimmer of potential if allied to my vision. Your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. But thick as you are, pay attention! My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expressions, the lights are not all on the stairs. But we're talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unaware. So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational moves. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. And in just as deliciously squared, be prepared.
That will soon be connected.
course, quid pro quo, you're expected to take certain duties on board. The future's littered with prizes, and though I'm a main MC, the point that I must emphasize is you won't get a sniff without me! So prepare the food of the century. Be prepared for the murkiest scat. Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial is simply why I'll be king undisputed, respected, saluted, and see for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bared. Be prepared. Yes, our teeth and ambitions are bared. Be prepared.
Never mind. But we got time to kill, guys.
Yeah.
Let's have a little talk. Nirja, what's up? How you feeling,
Nirja,
about this? How you feeling? You're feeling pretty good? Okay. Oh, you got a mic.
Ow.
Okay, you got something. You're feeling good about this? Can we tell you knock-knock jokes? Okay. Acer, do you got one?
You can go first,
Oh,
actually.
Okay. So earlier we were going to get a little drink of water because, like, this is taking a lot. My throat hurts.
Yeah.
We're dying. But we came to get a little drink of water, and in the music department, of course, and they had the little janitors were in there, and they're like, hey guys, you need to leave. And we're like, our bad. But, you know, I got a janitor joke.
Okay, hold on, I did lose it.
I need to find it. Okay. I did lose it. I lost
it. Mary,
okay.
What do you
No, I got it, I got it.
Okay.
What did the janitor say when he jumped out of the closet? Supplies!
My God.
Yeah.
Ha!
Thank you! Thank you!
That was hilarious.
Yeah. Laugh.
I chuckled.
Are you laughing?
I chuckled.
Oh, okay. I chuckled. I'll take a chuckle.
A little Google.
Okay, what's your joke? Come on.
Okay. See, all these songs that we're getting, you know, I wrote a song about tortilla once, but it was actually more of a rap.
Oh, okay.
I know.
Okay.
I know.
How come yours got more laughs than mine, okay? Your joke was better?
I'm just funnier, Mary.
What?
Who? I'm just funnier.
You're funnier?
Get on my level.
So why aren't you doing a comedy act up here, Acer?
Didn't we say I'm gonna burp the ABCs?
Oh, we were talking about this. We were talking about Acer burping the ABCs for this, and that never happened. This is your moment.
They didn't slide me in on the down low.
They slide. We're sliding you in. We're sliding you in after Nirja.
Oh, yeah.
We're sliding. Thank you. in fact our class president and valedictorian.
Our class president.
Class president, which is kind of crazy. And
multi-talented.
Actually, she's a genius for real, but she is multi-talented. She's in everything. It's kind of crazy.
I want to be like Neerja. Just saying.
I do want to be like
Neerja.
I want to be where Neerja is at, but I don't think I can be. No one can top her. Gotta say.
Going to Harvard also.
Yeah. Whoa. Whoa. Oh my
okay. God. Yeah, I will never reach that, but.
Oh God.
Neerja's got it. Neerja's got it. Next up, we have Alex Baze G, and he's singing. So, give a round of applause.
Let's get ready for that. Yeah.
Guys, okay.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
we're here now.
Okay, we are here.
We're here.
You know, it's a jump scare. Every time we go on, I'm like, are we good?
Hello?
Hey, guys, what's up?
We are here now, though.
We're here now. And next, we have Damian Lopez, and a little bit about him.
Oh, yeah.
I do theater on the side of this. This is my little side gig right now. And behind that, I work a lot of behind the stage. We do props. It's fun. And Damien is in it. In that, he has told us so much about his music. So he is on Spotify, guys. He is
shameless plug.
Shameless Spotify.
Shameless plug.
He is on Spotify as Who TF Is Day. So drop a follow. Go listen to some of his music.
Slide over there.
And he's coming with us with a new single, I think.
An original.
So let's give it up for him with that, everybody.
Yeah.
Damien Lopez.
Hello. Wait. How's everyone doing tonight? I'm doing good. Thanks for asking. Throughout this, I'm obviously going to ask for audience participation. So, are you guys down? Okay, I'm gonna be spitting.
Yes,
I've been drinking my heart up and pouring my mind out. I left messages on your phone. The hell am I doing? I don't wanna talk, don't wanna fall. I just wanna crawl into clouds and go. Choose for leave. I don't really know where we're going. Love is bold, love is dumb, love is yuck.
We've been
sinking into the ocean pools. I can't cry for help. Let me go. I don't want you anymore. Leave. Let me hear y'all clap right now. Yeah, yeah, yeah. From morning to the end, I swear to me, I love me. Yo, let me see y'all stand up. Can't really lie. Turn on your lights too, bro. Turn on your camera lights and everything. Let's go. What? I'm behind. I know it in my head, but let me. Understand. Let me see you wave them. Do you still love me? Love me. I know you love him, but I need this. Can you still love me? Love me. Can't bear the thought of someone else with you in. Let me hear some energy, y'all.
Yeah.
Yo. I forgot the lyrics. I know it's in my head, but let me understand. Do you still love me? Love me. Let's go. I know. Can you still love me? Love me. Let me hear y'all. I don't wanna make this into your big fight. I just want some closure, so I'll be happy. Cause I'll lose my mind more. I don't wanna make this into a big fight. I just want some closure, so I'll be happy. Cause I'll lose my mind more. I know it's in my head, but let me understand. Do you still love me? Love me. I know you love him, but I need it. Can you still love me? Love me. I'm sorry, I forgot. Guys, but thank you.
Lights this time. We're up here, guys. This is a weird request. Can you help me take somebody's be real?
We will be real to do.
Real, so just we got Acer. Just, let's.
Yeah!
Okay. You actively can't see it, but it's fine.
It's beautiful.
It's fine. But next we have Anna Seelbach.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Let's keep this going.
Okay, right. So Be Real is posted. We're good. Be Real posted. But she's great.
Oh.
She just came from Jazz on the Lawn, as I know part of you did. Thank you for that. Thank you for showing up,
Jazz
everybody. But Jazz on the Lawn just finished, so now give her a big ol' welcome from that, everybody. Thank
Anna.
You.
Apron, that place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be, although it's true I was never attention, sweet center.
Get her.
behind the curtain, guys. We're safe. After this, before our last act, we do have a list of people we do need to thank. So,
we have Joni Furneaux, who organized all of this for all of us. So, oh yeah. Next up, we have Laura Miller. A big thanks to her as well, up there. We have our sound and tech people up in the back, Jane Goodhart. And of course, we cannot forget our lovely creative stage manager in the back, Morgan. You can't see her, but Morgan.
People who have been doing us justice this whole time, thank you. Molly Heald and Ava Valderrama. Love them both. Woo, they've been doing great. Also, Mr. Buckley running curtain, thank you for not hitting us. Appreciate him for that. And Ethan for giving us these beautiful other lightings on stage for the rest of the act. Thank you. Give yourselves a little pat on the back, but last act of the night, we have the K-pop group. And they gave us, but they gave us a little photo card, and she's from Twice, I think. I kind of forgot. Also, last thank you, Mrs. Petrella! All right, give it up for the last group, the K-pop group!
Bad boy, yeah, you really make me sad girl, sad girl. Whoa.
I'm trying. Testing, testing. Hello, can you all hear me? All right, thank you guys so much for coming out. You guys feel free to leave if you want, but we are going to have a post Willowbrook's Got Talent, you know, DJ live performance here. If you guys want to come down, get ready to dance, it's going to be up and running here in a minute. We'll be right back.